When asked what is the secret to his investing success, Warren Buffett, the most successful investor of the past century, claims it's the amount of reading and learning he does. He says he reads several hours each day and is always learning something new. But learning isn't only the secret to success in investing. It's relevant in every field, from succeeding at school to excelling at work. Learning is a crucial skill in our lives. Don't believe me? Think about this. According to the World Economic Forum, the jobs most in demand today didn't exist 10, even 5 years ago. Think about that. Just to stay relevant in the workforce over the next decade, the ability to learn continuously, quickly, and efficiently will be critical. Learning and the educational world is going through a massive transformation. It's shifting from classrooms in high schools and colleges to the internet, from a centralized to a distributed structure, and from one size fits all to a tailored learning experience. Mastering the ability to learn in this coming decade is crucial. Yet so few of us master this skill. We don't know what learning really is, how our mind is structured, and what the best hacks are to improve our memory and learning ability. In this course, we'll cover all of that. What learning is, how our memory works, what cognitive limitations our memory has, and importantly, how to tackle them. We'll rethink how learning can and should be built around our everyday lives. By the time you're done, you'll have mastered the key concepts of learning and memory, and a new frame of thought on what learning can look like. Let's aim high. This is Rethink Learning. I'm Yehoshua Zlotogorsky. Join me as we explore learning, memory, and how to ace being a lifetime learner.